Hello, 大家好。Let's read Waiting. There were five of them, and they were waiting. The owl with spots was waiting for the moon. The pig with the umbrella was waiting for the rain. The bear with the kite was waiting for the wind. The puppy on the sled was waiting for the snow. The rabbit with stars wasn't waiting for anything in particular. He just liked to look out the window and wait. When the moon came up, the owl was happy. It happened a lot. When the rain came down, the pig was happy. The umbrella kept her dry. When the wind blew, the bear was happy. The kite flew high and far. When it finally snowed, the puppy was happy. He waited a very long time. The rabbit was happy just looking out the window. Sometimes one or the other of them went away, but he or she always came back. Sometimes they slept, but mostly they waited. Sometimes gifts appeared. Once a visitor arrived from far away. He stayed a while. Then he left and never returned. They saw many wonderful, interesting things. And of course, there was always the moon and the rain and the wind and the snow to keep them happy. One day, a cat with patches joined them. Was she waiting for the moon? No. Was she waiting for the rain? No. Was she waiting for the wind? Nope.Was she waiting for the snow? No. She didn't seem to be waiting for anything in particular. Oh, but she was. Now there were 10 of them. And they were happy together. Waiting to see what would happen next.Now let's learn some Chinese vocabulary. Owl, owls. 猫头鹰，猫头鹰，猫头鹰。Pig, pigs. 猪，猪，猪。Bear, bears. 熊，熊，熊。Puppy, puppies. 小狗，小狗。小狗 Rabbit, rabbits 兔子兔子兔子 Cat, cats 猫猫猫 In particular 尤其尤其尤其 Or 特别特别特别Far away, 远方，远方，远方。What would happen next?
接，下，来，会，发，生，什么？接下来会发生什么？接下来会发生什么？熊。猫，猫头鹰，猪， 小狗，兔子，远方，尤其，特别，接下来会发生什么？